Hi guys, welcome back. Thank you. Okay, so before I finish this section back here, I gotta figure out a way to put a battery in here. To start the engine, lights. Well, not to start the lights, but turn the lights on. But to start the engine, to work the lights, work whatever I wanna put on this thing. And, yeah. I gotta figure that part out. So the battery I'm gonna use is a little 12 volt battery. Okay, the instructions tell you not to put the, don't touch the negative to positive. So this battery is supposed to be for motorcycles, watercraft, all-terrain, lawnmower, snowmobiles. So I'm hoping it's going to start the 420cc. I ordered this a while ago. I don't even know how many amps it is. I think it's a 12 amp. Yeah, it's a 12 amp. So 12 amp battery, and oh, shoot. I almost lost the screws to it. And here's the screws for the cables. So I think I ordered it as a 12 amp. It says CT12 ABS. There's no brakes on here, so I don't even know why they would put ABS on there. There's no ABS brakes. Anyway, I'm hoping this is gonna start the car. I'm actually thinking of putting it on the other side because the engine is gonna sit more towards this side here. So I want to move some weight over to the other side. And if this thing doesn't start, this go-kart, man, honestly, I don't want to put a 60 to 80 pound battery, car battery, in this thing. Like I said, I'm trying to make it as light as possible. Unless I find a chubby woman, right? I won't mind her sitting on my lap. So here's my bumper so far. Be honest, I don't like it too much because it's just square. I was thinking while I was doing this about, I don't know if you guys are old enough to remember Mad Max with Mel Gibson. The vehicles in that movie. I should have thought of this before I built this go-kart. And built something like that, like one of the vehicles in that movie. I don't know. I'm gonna think about how to how to make it look a little bit prettier. Maybe make two bars come up here from the center, and one coming across here, and to hook up the gas and brake pedal. I don't know. I gotta sleep on it. You ever watch or heard that song by Meatloaf? Let me sleep on it, baby, baby, let me sleep on it. No, don't worry, I'm not gonna quit my day job. Princess Auto has actually on sale 20 inch by 20, I think it's 20 inch by 10 inch tires on sale with the rims, whole pattern four by four, I guess it's 4 inches apart. Four holes, 4 inches apart. They have them on sale for $49.99, 50 bucks. I think I'm gonna grab two. I don't know for what. Maybe in the long run I'll build them, but right now regular price was $129 and they're on sale for 50 bucks. I think I'm gonna grab them. So I think I'm gonna make the battery compartment right here. See, I didn't even measure this, and it's a perfect effing fit. I might move it back a little bit because I did buy a fuse box. I wanna put a fuse box in here. So this is gonna work out perfect. Yeah, it's getting dark here, so I'm gonna leave this video right here. And like I said, I'm going to sleep on it. Cheers, guys.